Hey everybody and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to show you how to merge layers here in Adobe Express. Let's begin. Now, the first thing that you need to do is to log in using your credentials. If this is your first time in Adobe Express, I want you to click the sign up option. And from here, just follow the on-screen instructions and you're good to go. In Adobe Express, you can't have a merging layer, or you can't merge layers in their traditional sense like you are familiar in Photoshop or any other software application, but you can group or combine elements to achieve a similar effect. So here's how you can manage layers and combine all of these in one design. Once you are logged into your account, I want you to click the project or the design that you're working. In my case, I'm gonna choose to start from my own content and upload the file from there. You see, this is going to be basically the elements that I have put together. Now, if you go to the right section here, it says layers, right? Now, they are stacked all together right here on the forefront, right here. This means like this is going to be layer 1, layer 2, layer 3, and layer 4, all right? Now, for you to be able to group up to merge them together, I want you to press the shift button on your keyboard or command if you're using Mac. After pressing shift, click the second layer, click the third layer, and the fourth layer. And something would pop out, and that's going to be, you see that? The group option. That means this is the same thing as merging, all right? If you do that, you have already merge all the layers together. You see that? The layers are now in one group. If I click the ungroup, just observe this, all right? Ungroup that. You see that all the layers has been subdivided again into each on their layers. Again, if I click each one of them and click the group section, they will merge into one. And from there, you can resize the layers here, copy that to duplicate, and you can do a lot of things. All right, you can do that, you can merge top of it all. And if you want to basically lock them out so no one can accidentally delete or edit the merge layers, just click on the lock section for each of the layers that you have merged into one. All right. And that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you again in the next video.